Alright, part two. Be moving a little faster in this part. Try to get them opened really fast. And get through as much packs as possible. After a while, I'll just be showing the uncommons and rares. Alright, Snubbull, Meowth, Spinarak, Clefairy, Sunkerm, Copycat. There's a double color to Synergy. Remember a while ago I was making a big deal about this. It's gonna be pretty game changing. No tank for it. And there's that for Alligator I was talking about. Just look how mean it looks. It's awesome. One of the better rares. I'll say it's my favorite rare out of the set for sure. Alright, we got Pikachu, Cyndaquil, Wooper, Drefrig, Ladybug looks like another Prime back there, Flaffy, Quillfish, Unknown, Reverse Unknown, same. And, there's a Legend. So this is a bottom of the Ho-Oh Legend. As you, if you remember, in the first part I got the top of a Lugia, now I have the bottom of the Ho-Oh, so it's possible to get more than one half in a box, and still got that whole other side to go. So maybe we get a full set. So we got Fanfy, Hoot Hoot, Chikorita, Staryu, Mareep, Delibird, Igglybuff. Pokemon Reversal, Corsola, and Ampharos. That's nice. Another rare that I wanted. We got Spinarak, Sunkern, Meowth, Chansey, Chikorita, Fisherman, Parasect, Starmie, Weezing Reverse, that's a rare. I pulled it last video. Arcanine Holo. So it's my first holo, but that's sweet. That's one of the ones I really wanted. Awesome. Really wish I would have made it to one of the pre-releases. Unfortunately, I don't really have the time nowadays. Which is kind of sad, because pre-releases are fun, especially for those sleeves. Well, I'll probably be getting those sleeves anyways on eBay or something. There's that energy. Ladybug. Wolfpix looks like something good back there. Sandshrew, Koffing, Slowbro, Fisherman, Unknown, and Meganium. Nice. One of the ones that'll be coming out in the tins. It's still nice, though. Oh, and then a lithograph. I don't know how rare these are, but I remember in my Japanese box opening, I didn't get one, and I don't know how many there are. I don't know if in the English set there's one or two. But yeah, if anybody wants to let me know, just comment down there. See how many lithographs are in the set. I believe it's one, and I believe it says, look at your opponent's hand. An unknown. Look at your opponent's hand. So, here we go. Wooper, Girafarig. Let's get this refocused. Ledybug, Caterpie, Snubbull, Corsola. I like that. Skibloom, Rainbow Energy. Pretty nice. Oh, is this this is the red Gyarados. All kinds of good cards in this set. I mean, in this box. It is the last card in the set. Awesome. And Ariados is my rare. But that's awesome. I really wanted that. While you guys remember in the game, that red Gyarados. Up there at that lake. Pretty awesome. Really glad There's all these familiar Pokemon now in the TCG. Fanfy, Jinx, Slowpoke, Chikorita, Fire Energy, Unknown, again, Delibird, Uncommon, Igglybuff, Fanfy Reverse, and a Farfetch'd. Pretty cool looking. Well, I guess these boxes do come loaded with rare cards. They're still gonna make me hunt for those other halves of the legends, though. Slowpoke, Totodile. There's the basic of the Feraligatr line. It's nice. I like the artwork on it. Jigglypuff, Jinx, Execute, double colorless. Nice. Blissey, Skiploom, Chansey, and a regular holographic Gyarados. I love that one. Look how awesome it looks. That's sweet. Awesome, awesome. So far, half the box, two halves of a legend, two primes, and the red Gyarados and two holos. So, not even done with half. These boxes is well worth it so far. Koffing, Mareep, Magikarp, and looks like something else back there too. Girafarig, Professor Oak's new theory. Shuffle your hand into your deck, then draw six cards. Could be interesting. Pokégear 3.0, Copycat, and yeah, that's one I really wanted. It's Typhlosion Prime. Sick, sick. That's third Prime in this box, and a Sunflora Rare. That is just awesome. It's a great turnout in this box. So, maybe for once in the American set, the rare cards are going to be harder to come by than in the Japanese set. I mean, easier to come by, I mean, because in the Japanese set, they didn't give me enough lithograph. So, Growlithe, Totodile, Fanfy, Drowsy, Meowth, Professor Oak's new theory, again, Donphan, Pokemon Collector, Mantine, and a Wobbuffet. That's nice. Hollow Wobbuffet. I got a few more packs open in here. We got Clefairy, Meowth, Water Energy, Pikachu, Cyndaquil, Moo Milk. They brought that back, probably from Neo Genesis, I think. Pokemon Collector, Pokemon Communications, Switch, and a holographic Knocked Owl. That is nice. Execute, Magikarp, Ledyba, Hoppip, Fairy, Bayleaf, nice, Quilava, Fisherman, Dunsparce, Uncommon, and Sandslash, nice. Sandslash was a rare. Start up the next side, the last pack, this part. Try to make it down to three parts, but I don't know if I'm gonna get there. Hoppip, Fanfy, Pikachu, Caterpie, Hoot Hoot, Donphan, Pokemon Collector, Unknown, Professor Oak's New Theory, and a Ferret Rare. Dunsparce, one of the cards drawn by Ken Tsukimori. Couldn't get that to focus there. So, probably fit one more. Meryl, Vulpix, Clefairy, Meowth, Water Energy, Pokemon Communication, Pokemon, Professor Oak's New Theories, Quillfish. This is another card drawn by Ken Sugimori. You can tell right away the cards that are drawn by him. Sandshrew and Ledian. That's a rare. So, see you guys. Try to finish off this box.